Repairing your hubs is one of the most important steps in a Berd wheel build. Please refer to the Berd installation guide at birdspokes.com for full instructions. And if you haven't already, please review our video on measuring your rims and hubs and calculating your spoke lengths. This process is not necessary for tangential straight pole hubs. You'll use the Berd tangential straight pole inserts instead. We do not recommend building wheels with radial-laced straight pole hubs, as there's no way to properly prepare the spoke holes for Berd spokes. To prepare J-band hubs for Berd spoke installation, you'll need the following tools and supplies. J-band hubs, a corner rounding tool, which is included in the Berd Builder's Kit, rubber polishing bits, which are included in the Berd Consumables Kit, a power drill, and the final and most important piece of safety equipment are these safety glasses. Standard hub machining leaves sharp corners in the spoke holes, which must be made perfectly smooth before installing Berd spokes. If this step is not done correctly, those sharp corners can damage the spokes, leading to cut spokes and wheels going out of true. If you're building wheels using Berd short BMX spokes in lengths of 248 millimeters or shorter, the hub holes must be enlarged with a 2.9 millimeter or 33 gauge drill bit in a power drill prior to using the corner rounding tool. For J-band hubs, use the corner rounding tool that's included in your Berd Builder's Kit in a power drill. Insert the corner rounding tool into each spoke hole and apply light pressure until you've completely chamfered the spoke hole and removed any sharp corners. Use caution not to go too deep. All you need to do is uniformly remove the sharp corner. Repeat this process for each spoke hole, inside and outside. Once the sharp corners have been removed, use a green polishing bit in a power drill or rotary tool to polish each prep spoke hole until it's perfectly smooth. When done correctly, this hub prep procedure leaves a continuous, smooth surface uniformly around the spoke hole. If sharp corners can still be seen, continue the prep procedure until you've achieved the desired results. Now that your hubs are prepped properly, you can move on to lacing and tensioning your Berd wheel. And if you have any questions about this or any other part of the building process, don't hesitate to reach out to us at service@birdspokes.com.